Dear students, welcome back to online classes. I give some questions to you. What I have given the teach in the previous classes? How many districts are there in Bengaluru division? How many districts? Districts, districts, districts are there. THERE are there in Bengaluru division. DIVISION, Bengaluru division. Answer, 9 districts. DISTRICTS, 9 districts. Second one, which is the capital of Karnataka? Which is the capital of Karnataka? KARNATAKA, Karnataka. Answer, Bengaluru is the capital of Karnataka. Bengaluru is the capital, CAPITAL, capital of Karnataka. Dear children, let us do this lesson. Our Karnataka. Dear children, already I have explained the history of the Bengaluru division. Now I will explain the natural resources. NATURAL, natural, RESOURCES, natural resources. Resources obtained from nature are called as natural resources. Resources obtained, obtained, obtained from nature. NATURE, nature, are called as natural resources. Natural resources. For example, rivers, 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 forest, FORESTS, forest, waterfalls, animals, soils, minerals, are the resources provided to us by nature are called natural resources. Bengaluru division has tropical monsoon climate. Bengaluru division has tropical monsoon climate. Which climate belongs to Bengaluru division? Bengaluru division has tropical, TROPICAL, tropical monsoon climate. Tropical monsoon climate. The climate of all the districts is not similar. Kolar has the hot climate, whereas Shivamogga region gets highest rainfall. Shivamogga. Shivamogga gets highest rainfall. Shivamogga gets highest rainfall. Chitradurga receives lowest rainfall. Chitradurga, CHI TRA Chitradurga gets lowest rainfall. Highest rainfall Shivamogga. Lowest rainfall Chitradurga of this Bengaluru division. ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ರಾಮನಗರ ಅಂಡ್ ಚಿಕ್ಕಬಳ್ಳಾಪುರ ರಿಸೀವ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡರೇಟ್ ರೈನ್ಫಾಲ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ ಲೋಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಚಿತ್ರದುರ್ಗ ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಿವಿಜನ್ ಒರಿಜಿನೇಟ್ ಇನ್ ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ನ್ ಗಾಟ್ಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಉತ್ತರ ಪಿನಾಕಿನಿ ಯು ಟಿ ಟಿ ಎ ಆರ್ ಗೆ ಉತ್ತರ ಪಿನಾಕಿನಿ ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಪಿನಾಕಿನಿ ಪಿನಾಕಿನಿ ವೇದಾವತಿ ಶಿಂಶಾ ತುಂಗಭದ್ರಾ ಶರಾವತಿ ವರದಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ರಿವರ್ ಶರಾವತಿ ರಿವರ್ ಶರಾವತಿ ಫ್ಲೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಜೋಗ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಜೋಗ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಜಿಒಜಿ FALLS Jog Falls is in Shivamogga districts. A dam named Muthiyalamadu is in Bengaluru districts. Gajanuru and Tunga dams are in Shivamogga district. Mysore kings have constructed many dams. Vani Vilas dam is one such irrigation project. This is in Hiriyuru taluk of Chitradurga. Another dam is at Markonahalli of Tumkuru district. Many of our rivers have dried out due to environmental pollution, deforestation, uncontrolled urbanization, and many other reasons. Bengaluru urban districts are on the verge of extinctions. As a result, severe scarcity of water is there. There is an urgent need to protect the water sources like tanks and save underground water. Tanks, 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 and save underground water. Underground water. This division has many mineral deposits. The most productive gold mines of the country are in Karnataka and Kolar gold mine. Kolar, KOLAR. Kolar gold mine is famous among all, but the gold deposit of this mine is exhausted. Iron ore deposits are found in Chitradurga and Tumkuru districts. Chitradurga also has copper ore deposits. Copper ore, COPPER, copper ore. It is said that mineral necessary for atomic energy production is available in Chitradurga district. Students, I give some questions to you. What have given the teach? First one goes to, what are natural resources? What a natural resources are resources. Resources, give examples. GIV, give examples. EXAMPLES, examples. What are natural resources? Resources obtained from nature. Answer. Resources, RESOURCES. Resource obtained from, obtained, OBTAINED, obtained from nature, 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 are called natural resources, are called natural resources. Natural resources. Resources obtained from nature are called as natural resources. Second one goes to, which districts in Bengaluru division receives the highest rainfall? Which district in Bengaluru division, which, WHICH, which district, DISTRICT, district in Bengaluru division, Bengaluru division receives, RECEIVES, receives the highest, HIGHEST, highest rainfall. Answer. Shivamogga. SHIVAMOGGA. Shivamogga district. DISTRICT. Shivamogga district in Bengaluru division receives the highest rainfall. Dear students, I think it's enough today. So, what have given the teach? Please, you watching this video twice or thrice. Once it's not enough. I hope you understood better. Okay, thank you very much.